fundamental solutions by developing, designing, and manufacturing equipment for the following applications: waste management solutions, flue gases emissions, and dust reduction solutions for heavy industry use. The purpose of the current video is to present incinerators ECHO, thermocatalytic systems for management hazardous, medical, animal, international waste, used railway cross ties, waste oils, municipal solid waste with very low fuel consumption compared to alternative technologies, along with the possibility of generation heat, electricity, and steam. Depends on incinerator specification, waste calorific value, quantity, and moisture characteristics, and obviously on the client's requirements. Our models include incinerators capable to process from 100 to 5000 kilograms of waste per hour. We would like to also inform that some of the incinerators ECHO are capable to be installed on automotive or railway platform, which makes them able to travel between waste storage points and to avoid the landfill expenses. Depends on earlier mentioned conditions, ECHO incinerators are capable to generate heat up to 32,000 gigacalories, to warm up to 50,000 square meters of industrial, commercial, or residential property, electricity up to 11,200 megawatts to provide the power for more than 7,000 houses. Steam. Optionally, the heat energy can be transformed into 68,800 tons of steam for moistening of industrial air flows, or can be even used in technological processes by iron and steel, wood, agricultural, and paper industries. At the very design stage, we have set to our specialists quite ambitious tasks to minimize operational costs of each model of ECHO incinerators. In other words, make fuel, power, alkaline, and water consumption per kilogram of waste absolute minimum, probably lowest on the market, thanks to thermal catalytic technology Greenex ECHO applies. We think we succeed. Consumption of fuel from 10 tons a year, and that is as low as 1.25 kilograms of fuel per hour. In the case when waste moisture is over 20% and calorific value is over 2000 kilocalories, incinerators ECHO wouldn't even consume any additional fuel for incineration process at all. Electricity consumption is even minor, from 200 megawatts a year, and that makes 25 kilowatts per hour, just like 10 microwaves, for instance. Therefore, another important task for us is to prevent the negative effect of incineration process on the environment and human health. Please take a closer look on the technical specifications of standard ECHO models. This is the part of incinerator where whole waste incineration is taking place. It's called thermal and catalytic unit. Loading of waste is carried out by just pressing the button on the control panel, and special pneumatic automatic lifting unit with rotation option will pick the bin up, lift, and load the waste into the incinerator's hopper. The special design of the lid, fitted with pneumatic mechanism to avoid any odors or smoke appearance. With this particular design, waste loading is achieved in airtight conditions and any energy loss is prevented. Automatic waste loading unit is the part of main combustion chamber and, as we said earlier, enables the airtight waste supply to the combustion system. Loading unit is fully automated and controlled by program logic controller. Therefore, loading devices of the ECHO incinerators optionally can be supplied in the following modifications: waste feed belt conveyor for continuous waste loading, such as paper or wood industry or some similar commercial waste; robotic grabber unit for bulk size waste, especially if it needs to go through the shredder first, or to eliminate physical contact of the staff with waste. When the time has elapsed for each loading cycle, PLC control system alerts personnel about the readiness of the machine for the next cycle. Reaching operational temperatures rapidly achieved thanks to the Italian jet burner nozzle using diesel or even waste oil in some cases. Thanks to thermal catalytic reaction, fuel consumption by ECHO incinerators is absolute minor. The combustion chamber, equipped with bar screen grate that literally tethering the waste, allows it to incinerate constantly without ashes staging in chamber itself. Post-combustion or secondary combustion chamber, designed for burning leftover gases that form during incineration of waste in the main combustion chamber. Heavy hydrocarbons and carbon oxides both burn with appliance of the high-temperature catalytic reaction under 950 to 1050 degrees Celsius. Neutralization of highly toxic organic substances are taking place exactly within the catalytic reactor. Alkaline solution provides chemical neutralization of sour non-organic compounds such as chlorine, difluorine, and sulfur by their processing them and formation into harmless salts. Heat exchanging unit. The twin-stage economizer and recuperator equipment provide rapid cooling of the flue gases. after that gas is transmitted into alkaline solution to connect sour remains for further elimination inside of the bag filters. Water in turn, after being heated, is transferred to heat recovery unit for further appliance. Flue gas treatment system. Our flue gas treatment is multi-pollutant control approach to remove the hazardous content of combustion gases. High-efficiency bag filter with jet impulse option for regeneration, in other words, self-cleaning. And the absorption filter, both designed for final purification of cool flue gases, eliminating the fine weight particles, dust, polar aromatic connections, odors, vapors of heavy metals, etc. After that, ID fans take the combustion gases purified from dust and harmful substances through the pipe path network and dupsol that through the main stack. Ashes accumulate in the incinerator's ash pit and periodically offloaded automatically or manually, depends on the type of the incinerator. Ash maintenance after incinerating is absolutely safe for the environment and can be used as asphalt substance for ash construction, as a concrete filler, or be taken to landfill. Optionally, ash can be removed by a conveyor system operating in the principle to collect and transfer ash pit to conveyor continuously, made of corrosive-resistant material. Echo incinerators are equipped with automatic control unit and TFT panel, which are installed to the system for the continuous monitoring of the whole incineration process. It's installed into control room. PLC and control system are able to monitor and control following actions: automatic loading unit, primary and secondary chamber operation, cooling fans operation, jet impulse bag filter, ash removal cycle, ID fans operation, reactor operation, temperature measurements, etc. Greenix Echo complete incinerators with reliable equipment only, manufactured by famous global manufacturers, tested and certified. Incinerators Echo have fully met the requirements stipulated in the European Union Directive 2076 EC on the incineration of waste and the Directive 2002/96 EC on waste electrical and electronic equipment. Reducing environmental risk, we protect the environment and people.